appointment to the U.S. Naval Academy. He was captain of Navy's track team and was a standout javelin thrower. Jim spent 35 years in the high-tech sales and marketing field. He remains active in the U.S. Masters track and field program and has won national championships in the top 1 in javelin. Coach Phil Riccio on the Mount Lions welcome Jim Lockrock, tonight's honorary captain.
Yeah!
secretary.
Thank you. right in front of him. He missed it.
Let's go!
now Jackson. Thank you. The Altoona Area School District wishes. Thank you. Bob will drive your car home for you tonight. Once again, if you want the keys, stop up here.